How's it, my boy? Just come have a seat here with your dad. I just want to tell you something. Son, I was going to wait some time before giving you this important advice of mine, but I think you can be saved. There's still time. Because every day you're growing older, and I wish I had sooner told you. You made a big mistake buying that Land Rover. But you're young and not quite sure about life and what it has in store, which made it hard for you to choose the correct 4x4.
But don't you worry, my boy, and don't you panic. You don't have to grow up to be a Land Rover mechanic. You can be saved, my son.
Cause Land Rovers, they come and go, notorious for getting stuck in mud and snow. Cause the bloody clearance, it's too low. Things will go wrong that you'll never understand. You'll have breakdowns like you've never planned. And I'll have to come along and give you a helping hand. Cause Land Rovers have been arriving late, ever since they were founded in 1948. The only thing known not to break is the license plate, which we all know is not made by Land Rover. So listen to me, son, and don't be a loser. Go down to Toyota and buy yourself a Land Cruiser. Come on, my boy, life ain't over. Just trade in that bargain Land Rover.
Please, my boy, don't throw your life away, man.
What's so good about a Land Rover, I've thought about for many years and weeks. I guess the positive is I'll always be able to find you if I follow the oil leaks. But that doesn't excuse the facts of all the things the Land Rover lacks. Get a cruiser, you can relax, pushing it to the max, knowing that there's not oil following your tracks. You may marry the wrong woman, or she may give shit head. But if you get a Land Rover, you might as well be dead. I know it's kind of harsh, but the truth must be said. So listen to me, son, and don't be a loser. Go down to Toyota and buy yourself a Land Cruiser. Come on, my boy, life ain't over. Just trade in that bargain Land Rover.
Please, my boy, don't throw your life away, man. Rather do drugs. Rather not talk to your mother and I. Just please, man, get that thing off the driveway. You're shaming the family. Where did I go wrong? Where did I go wrong? Where did I go wrong? Why, my boy? Why?
So listen to me, son. Don't be a loser. Go down to Toyota and buy yourself a Land Cruiser. Come on, my boy, life ain't over. Just trade in that bargain Land Rover.